on the Monocacy River and wanted to show you guys the amount of trash that we got today. This is just a small portion from about a 3-mile section of the river.